Each year on May 25th, Africa Day is an opportunity for us to reflect on our relationships with our African partners and on our shared priorities and successes. The United States and the African Union today partner together on a wide range of issues, including advancing peace and security in Africa, promoting economic growth, trade and investment, strengthening democracy and governance, and promoting opportunity and development in Africa. These four pillars of engagement serve as the foundation of the strategic partnership between the United States and the African Union Commission, and they remain guiding principles for our cooperation. In areas such as economic development, for example, the United States has worked alongside the African Union Commission to support implementation of the African Continental Free Trade Area. And in health, we have worked hand in hand through the African Centers for Disease Control and Prevention since 2016, as it has stood up efforts to prevent, detect, and respond to outbreaks of infectious diseases on the continent, create an emergency operations center, and train epidemiologists and incident managers. Our investment in public health in Africa is another example of the enduring U.S. Africa relationship and remains a key priority for the United States government in Africa.